Okay, here comes CSX Q217 here in Point of Rocks. The other train that just went through was it was I-135. Apparently they changed the IDs from Q to I on intermodal trains. That's highly weird. Must happen just yesterday, because that's what I was told. That's what I was just told. Okay, but here comes Q217.
Okay guys, stay tuned for the next train. Goodbye.